These individuals truly epitomize what a Herrick student athlete is all about. They're dedicated, hardworking, and full of energy. Week in and week out, these individuals have thrilled us with outstanding performances during the football games. We appreciate the effort they have put into their acts and their work, and we are going to miss them dearly. It gives me great pleasure to introduce the senior cheerleaders. Julia Babula, escorted by Anna and Derek. Kayla Backus, escorted by Maylene and Peter.
It looks like they set this stuff. It's gotta be two cameras.
Niaya Bai, escorted by Mumtaz and Rafi. Jennifer Chen, escorted by Jing and May. Una Chi, escorted by Eunice and Ming Hoon Chi. Ohenya, escorted by Monica. Lexi Ficken, escorted by Liz and Mark. Jacqueline Franco, escorted by Yanira. Jennifer Galfars, escorted by Arlene and Michael. Amanda Vargas, escorted by Alice, Javier, and Milo. Juliana Villano, escorted by Norma and Michael. Jaden Wong, escorted by Monica and Felix. Lindsay Wong, escorted by Jeannie and David. And Lexi Zisselman, escorted by Atar and Mark. Your 2018 senior cheerleaders. Let's give them a round of applause. The next group of individuals really need no introduction. In 2015, these boys walked through the doors of Herrick's High School. We immediately felt their impact. And now, 4 years later, they leave us becoming fine young men. Tonight, these individuals will play their final homecoming game as a Highlander. We thank you for allowing us to join you in your journey. Please welcome the 2018 senior football players. Alex Banks, escorted by Maria. Justin Brower, escorted by Astrid. Joseph Cangigliosi, escorted by Stephanie and Vincent. Andrew Casoria, escorted by Lisa and Carlo. Andrew Cho, escorted by Jeannie and Michael. Craig Denton, escorted by Shante and Vaughn. Ian Gopi, escorted by Shimoon, Rajareen, and Anisha. Justin Zhao, escorted by Tom Daniel. Andrew Carl, escorted by Arlene and Walter. Davin Ma, escorted by Todd Goodwin. William McCreary, escorted by Lisa and Bill. Pat McKiernan, escorted by Ann and William. Lance Montalbano, escorted by Donna and Lance. Dev Patel, escorted by Dan Daugherty. And Josh Yu, escorted by Jung Shin. Your 2018 senior football players and cheerleaders. Let's give it up. Okay, at this time we'll have the cheerleaders please report to their coaches and the football players also report to their coaches. Thank you.
Christine Turner. Our superintendent and central office, Dr. Fino Solano, Lisa Rutkowski, Elizabeth Gerson, Dina Magicomo, our director of athletics, Jim Patrica, and our director of facilities, Marty Abrams. Also, I'd like to welcome high school principal Joan Keegan, high school assistant principal Brian Hodge, high school assistant principal Andrew Frizzone, middle school principal Brian McConaughey, Center Street School principal Brennan Bierweiler, Denton Avenue School principal Lauren Borghese, and Searingtown School principal Diana DiGiorgio. We also have our student government president, Caitlin Louie. And joining us today are elected officials. Nassau County Legislator Ellen Birnbaum. North Hempstead Town Supervisor Judy Bosworth. Town of North Hempstead Councilman Peter Zuckerman. North Hempstead Receiver of Taxes Charles Berman. North Hempstead Town Clerk Wayne Wink Jr. Mayor of Willis Hills, Marvin Natus. We'd also like to welcome the Herricks Community Fund co-president and vice president, the PTA District Council, Building PTA and SEPTA presidents, the Athletic Booster presidents, the architect from BBS Architects, and the construction managers from Park East Construction. We'd also like to welcome Councilwoman Anna Kaplan. At this time, I'd like to introduce the Board of Education President, Julie Chin.
Wonderful events. So I'd like to thank everyone involved in making this happen, particularly our Board of Education, everybody else standing with me at the ribbon, and all of you in the stands, because this was truly a group effort to accomplish this wonderful goal. Enjoy and go Herricks!
It's my pleasure to introduce the high school principal, Joan Keegan. Guest with us tonight, former NFL football player, New York Jet, a member of the New York Sack Exchange, number 93, Marty Lyons.
Thank you. Thank you. I want to say congratulations on your new complex. Use it, respect it, and remember yourself, to test your limits. That is the courage to succeed. Remember, you are tomorrow's future. Respect yourself, respect others, and enjoy life. Thank you.
to the theme of White's Camera Hacks, you work tirelessly. And here we go. We will go with the plaque first. This is a very tight race and a tough decision. Are you ready to hear it? Who's going to win the game? All right. For the plaque, in fourth place, the juniors. I said it was tight. Slow down. In third place, the seniors. In second place, the sophomores. And the freshman took it. First year out. All right, there's more, though. Remember, we judge banners and we judge presentation. There's two more out there. For the banner, in fourth place, the freshman. In third place, the seniors. In second place, the juniors. And the sophomores took it. All right. Presentation also got points, and all of you presented very well. In fourth place, the sophomores. In third place, the juniors. In second place was the freshmen, which means the seniors took it. So for the totals, in second place was the juniors, and there was a three-way tie between freshmen, sophomores, and seniors. The battle of point racing's tight, and now I'm going to hand it back over to Mr. Prezzone. Great job, everyone. Okay.
is the Asian American Cultural Club. He's also the vice president of the Quiz Bowl Club. Caitlin Louie is a student government president of the executive board and a girls' varsity soccer player. All right. Nice round of applause. Come on. Said is the captain of the varsity football team. He's also part of our freshman focus program. And Grace Rocco, co-captain of girls varsity soccer and the editor of your yearbook. Big round of applause. Let's go. Looking good. Okay, we're getting there. Varsity basketball. He does in the dance theater club. She's a co-president. And she's also one of our varsity girls swimmers. Big round of applause for them. Let's go. And last, but certainly not least, Christopher Sue. She's also a student government representative and a captain on the varsity cheerleaders. Christopher is a student body vice president and a freshman-focused executive board member. Okay, big round of applause for those two. Oh, no. Here it comes. Before we do that, these individuals should be proud of themselves because of out of 319 seniors, they made it to the top five of each side. Big round of applause for them. They worked really hard. They had tough interviews, but they're all fantastic. But someone's gotta be the king, and someone's gotta be the queen. So let's start with the king. Your 2018 homecoming king is Ego B. Congratulations, Ian. He doesn't believe it. He can't believe what's happening. We love Ian, but he needs a queen, right? Your 2018 homecoming queen is I think she's a little shocked herself. Congratulations, Ian. Congratulations, Carly. But most of all, congratulations to that entire homecoming court. Let's hear it for them one more time. Your homecoming king and queen and their court. Thank you. Tigers. Thank you. They did an amazing job.